Hi, Greg Weitzel, Director of Parks and Recreation with the City of Las Vegas here at Cimarron Rose Community Center with Kristen Carducci.
Yes, sir.
What are we doing here tonight?
We're going to check out our Little Picasso's class today. It's our art class for those 5 to 10.
I can't wait.
Let's check it out.
So I missed your winter activity.
Yes, we did the Polar Express this year for the first time. We sold out on both nights, 250 people a night. It was so much fun.
Hey, so what's happening right here? We got a little gymnastics program?
Yeah, we have gymnastics going on right now. And we also, in our classroom run, we have a private music classes. So they're in there doing guitar.
I'm here with Lauren. What are we doing here today?
Today we're making paper sculptures. So they're taking their paper, rolling it up, folding into triangles, and making different sculptures out of it.
Small center, a lot going on.
A lot going on.
I heard, though, that we're getting some expansion here. It's in design, I've seen it, so it's being worked on, and we're hopefully in the next year or so.
It'll be very nice. I know the families will enjoy it, just a little more breathing room for us, because we are tiny, but we're mighty. We offer a lot here, and we're very well known within the community.
Thank you so much for having me. I had a great time. I really enjoyed meeting the kids and being a part of Little Picasso's. What is this little free library here?
These are neighborhood libraries that people can come and drop off a book and pick up a book. So the kids do this. Our preschool classes go on field trips and they get books to do their book reports.
That's great.
So, yeah.
How can people find out more about what's happening here at the center?
They can reach out to 229-PLAY, or they can reach us on the website at lasvegasparksandrec.com. Or they can stop on by.
Thank you, Kristen. I had a great time. This is just another great example of building community to make life better.